idea is it's about like a heist, a robbery, or a tension getting moment. And so it's fast paced and exciting, and it's like an action film, but it's glamorous at the same time. So it's giving you all of that looks and feeling, because that's what men want in their life. They want a little bit of action, and they want a little bit of romance, and they want a little, but they don't want to be just one thing. I want to give a little bit of man glamour, and then a little bit of preppy, and then a little bit of because you can mix it all together. You can go and buy just a regular pair of jeans, but then a Marlon Goble like flashy thing, and you have a whole new experience. If you notice, you'll see during the show, the boys are extremely confident and proud of what they're wearing, and I didn't tell them to do that, they just naturally are, so.
It's kind of like unexpected, everything is unexpected.
Well, that's the whole thing, is that why wear something that, why make clothes or wear something that everybody is expecting to see? Don't be completely freaky and freak them out, but give them something new to see. That's our jobs, that's why we wear clothes, is to get attention or to get someone to notice us.
You will have one word or a title to describe your story, what would it be?
Take the moment you deserve, because no one's going to give it to you, you got to take it yourself.